Police in Kansas City say four people have been killed in a shooting in a bar in the early hours of Sunday morning. Five others are reported to have been injured. Their condition is described as stable. Police say details of the incidents are still sketchy and they have made no arrests.